Hello. Guess who is in Suncheon? This is my first time in Suncheon. We're here at the Suncheonman Gukka Jeongwon, which is like a really pretty, freaking huge garden. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something that it features. You'll find the beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her.
와. See you walking down the boulevard. She got the posture of a superstar.
Today is Saturday, so there's like a ton of people here. I see families everywhere bring their kids. But it's super hot. I thought it was gonna be cold today, so I freaking brought a leather jacket, which is faux leather, by the way. Vegan. I feel like my mom's really gonna like this place. She loves flowers. She looks so fly in those Gucci slides. Yeah, yeah, I wonder what she hides under her disguise. Yeah, 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 yeah. And all the girls around the world, they wanna be her. And all the dudes are trying to score like it's fever. She lives a double life, puts on a show. What's under the subtle smile? So we're entering a maze. And like, apparently it's not that hard because I see kids going through this maze. 이쪽 맞아요?
아니야. 어, 몰라요. 너.
만.
나 믿지 마요.
따라갈게요. 아. 우와. We just went through the maze. 언니, 인사 하나만 해주세요.
와, 안녕하세요. 어, 저 아는데. 아, 뭐지?
뭐.
말레이시아.
아, 인사말?
아, 아는데.
아빠 카반. 아빠 카반.
아빠 카반.
아, 나도 가르쳐줘요.
사와디카.
사와디카.
아빠 카반.
네. We are gonna cross this whole bridge and get to the other side just to take pictures. Everyone's lining up to see you. Okay, so update, after we went to the Jeongwon, we had lunch. I didn't take pictures of lunch because I was too hungry, so I was busy eating. But now we're here at this filming location, which is in Suncheon also, and this is where they shot a lot of movies, which is like Malmoe. For those of you who watched Malmoe, you would know. And then Mayak Wang, which is like the drug kingpin. I don't know what it is in English, but it's really pretty. Let me show you. So this is the place where they shot Malmoe, and then this is like basically like the setting of Korea in the 80s, where it's not really Joseon Shidae, but it's more like they sort of got modern. Basically, this is when times were rough in Korea. Look at all this. There. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna try my luck. 아무거나.
다들 바꿔달라고 하세요. 자,
아, 와.
열면 돼. 5등은 꼴찌야.
5등, 아, 아, 네. 아, 과자 하나요? 네. So since I got number 5, I only get 1. 뭐 먹지? I'm gonna get, but I'm not sure if I can eat anything. I'm gonna get this one.
아무거나. 스티커도 되고 다 됩니다.
감사합니다. Guys, it's so pretty. Look at that. 와, 진짜 이쁘다. I mean, it kind of feels like I'm back in Sarawak, which is my hometown in Malaysia. But this is like legit old Korea. Because like I've been to Gyeongbokgung. So like Gyeongbokgung has like these sort of houses that showcase the old side of Korea. But like here, this is like a first for me too. So this is what old restaurants look like in Korea. I'm pretty sure you guys know, because like there's a lot of dramas. We just arrived at World. I don't another full name, but like anyways. No, this is what we're gonna ride. So like this whole thing is gonna run in gravity. Wait. So they're setting up all the cars. Can you see people coming down? So I just finished the course. Not best, but it's like kind of steep. And then now that we're down, we went down, we have to go back up. And then look at how they bring us back up. So like we're gonna take the lift, but at the same time, they bring the cars up. See how smart that is? Malaysia, genting, do this too. See you at the top.
What?